I love reading books, it's fun. I often read them with my mum. I like reading to explore.
Okay, what do we have today? We have a story. What do we have today?
Story.
Story. Okay. Do you like reading? Ahmed, choose the story quickly. Wow. Okay. And be quiet. Okay, my friend? Okay, now read the story. Jack's family are going on holiday today. Just as soon as they finish. Do you know what is this? This is dog or cat?
Dog.
Dog, yes. Okay. The sheep from dog. Little Jimmy Milk said the cows that look in the green pocket is almost full. Look here, this is the green pocket.
There's no better way, I'm sure. I love reading. There are many books to choose. Get on board, you just can't lose. Books expand your mind, it's true. Reading books is good for you. I love reading. When I'm sitting.
How are you today? That's why he is sad. Why? Because he is hungry. Okay. keep saying, I will catch you, I will catch you. I into a black bag. So is the red hen is happy?
No.
No, sad. Why? Because the fox can't do
sleeping.
What he is doing?
Sleeping.
Sleeping.
And now look, someone is shaking. Someone is chasing the red hen.
Black bag.
Very good. And then red hen just ran over hot water on a
fox.
On a
fox.
Okay. The character of a story?
Red hen.
Pan, then off to Hogwarts with a bang. Meet Harry Potter on the way. Your Captain Hook, oh what a day. Sing mermaids in the blue lagoon. Dance all night by the light of the moon. Go down the rabbit hole with Alice. Meet the Queen inside her palace. To Narnia through a magic door. Listen to the lion roar. What shall it spin her spider's web? Just before she goes to bed, see Willy Wonka's factory, but don't end up like Mike TV. I love reading. Now that you've met all my friends, this is where the story ends. All new adventures on the way, drift off and dream the night away. I love reading. I love reading books, it's fun. I often read them with my mum. I like reading to explore. There's no better way, I'm sure. I love reading. There are many books to choose. Get on board, you just can't lose. Books expand your mind, it's true. Reading books is good for you. I love reading. When I'm sitting on my bed, I go exploring in my head.